Hello, please, everybody. This is Project Spaghetticream. And today, the server, the Sands of Sorrow, is lagging. But alas, I digress. We're probably gonna do some raiding on the server, and here's the spawn house. The beautiful spawn house! Notice my bad sarcasm. Oh no! Someone is trapped! With a heavy amount of sarcasm.
Elf, I am a normal user without fly hacks or seeing hacks, and I can't escape this room because this door is locked with a magical spell.
Oh!
I definitely can't fly out of this room as much as I want to. I can't do anything with the blocks because I'm not supposed to breathe.
This is a bad situation we're in here now, aren't we? Wow! You're magical!
Yeah. Let's see,
you read.
My Asian eyes. No PvP on spot, no hacks. No x-rays. Any chests not protected are fair game. And that is what we're going to do.
No excessive griefing. Oh, we won't be doing excessively.
Oh, so we can grief.
Just not excessively. Yeah.
Speaking of griefing, do you have any iron?
Yes.
Here you go. Thanks.
I don't have any weapons and he's attacking me. What do?
This man.
Well, I did trap him behind there, but now he's following me.
Do so much as light up his spawn points?
There's a ton of zombies where I am right now.
And so much to ask for.
Well, I'm heading towards the main city while I'm being followed by at least 100 spiders.
Where are you?
Going towards the city.
On this, like, cobblestone road?
Yeah, it's that way.
Alright, I'm just gonna fly over every
zombie. Okay, seriously. What do I do? I'm getting attacked by zombies. I'm gonna close the door.
Bye.
Yeah. Ooh, I feel so bad.
Where's the cactus spot?
Weird. I can only destroy part of his farm. The rest is protected. But seriously, about only 5% of the farm is protected.
So where is it?
Remember where that cactus thing was? You know what I'm talking about?
Success.
Lead the way. And I did destroy his farm, and I killed him, and I got some of his stuff.
I got rid of the cactuses that you left there.
You're walking on air, Rotelle.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Maybe I should turn on my fly mods, that would be a little easier.
Alright, so we have this building here that is not protected whatsoever. Should be let loose.
Rage.
Alright, I'm pouring some water into his house because that's gonna mess up with his turrets and stuff. And he's clearly a fan of automation because he has quite a lot of water turrets in around here and stuff. His house is a cactus farm. What's up with that?
I just let loose a lot of water. There we go.
Yep, same.
Like, everywhere. Hey, I wonder if his chest is locked. It probably is, actually. Oh, it's locked.
Pac-Mon has logged in from Canada. Pac-Mood has logged dudes.
Is this area protected? Let me see. No, it's not. Wow.
Still clubby.
Except a lot of the things are protected. Well, only the chest and such.
It's nice to finally see something that isn't protected. Okay, do you have any gravel?
Gravel? No.
Yeah.
I don't.
Yeah. Okay, that doesn't help at all. I really need to find some gravel. Because this isn't protected and, I have some iron. What the heck is that? Hail, stray boat. Who uses boats on S&P?
Yeah, seriously, they're kind of glitchy. Welcome to the server, HackMed. We hope you love us.
Seriously, there's no gravel anymore.
If only we had TNT right now. There's like 15 zombies and things beneath me, and I'm commanding them around. Oh, I have an idea. I should command them towards people. Though that might... They might see me. Yeah, I'll hold off that.
Let's see, I got some. This better not be getting into server logs. You know what? I have a better idea. I'm just going to pretend I'm trying to put down. No, screw that.
See, oh no, it was a fire.
I have an idea. Wow, you just blew my cover. Whoops. Okay, never mind. You took cover for me completely.
Whoops.
Okay, we're gonna destroy this house here. Oh, wait, we should probably make the diamond tools. Here, I'll give you some diamonds.
Make them and I'll start causing damage.
Okay. Ooh,
really?
Death Star, that sounds scary.
Scientifically, the Death Star would not be able to blow up in space because there's no air in space and... Fire needs air as fuel or something. Okay, right now that doesn't matter. Minecraft physics are so different compared to IRL physics.
So do we need an axe for anything? Should we make an axe?
Not really. Just make a pick, a shovel, and a sword.
Right, okay.
Let's see if I can redirect the log stream. How did I die?
You died?
Yeah. It's like I'm gonna fly back.
Hope nobody's in this house. Let me get my diamond sword out. I have tools for you too.
Is a PvP server.
Well, only in PvP. Whatever. Some areas are protected by PvP.
PvP is off.
No, I don't think it is. Only, only in some areas.
Okay, I'm back. Some extent. Got my diamond tools?
Yeah, where are you?
Alright, let me just get back up. Okay, here I am.
By the recording's been 20 minutes so far, so. Wait, I don't see you. What the heck?
I'm behind you.
I still don't see you. I'll just drop the tools, though. You can come get them.
Okay. Sweet, I'm loaded. Still recording?
Yep.
Let's get something done.
Oh god, I have a half heart. Jesus.
In before I die. Just sweep the...
Oh wait, why am I using an iron pickaxe?
Also, maybe take some of the gravel with you in case we find anyone to kill.
And our excuse.
Oh, chest. Let's see if they're all protected.
They're all protected, I checked. Oh, wait, use a sword to break the glass.
One sec, I'm gonna see what the price on diamonds is. Oh my god!
What?
It is 99,000 coins to buy a diamond.
Oh god. Here, just have my 6 diamonds.
Yeah, I only need 4 anyway.
Okay, where are you?
I am surprised this has gotten our first episode. Alright, I'm right in front of you.
Oh, I can't see you, so I'll just drop it.
Just puke up the diamonds. Alright, thanks. And I'm gonna go steal.
I'm gonna leave a sign, because they said the door is locked with a magical spell. I'm gonna say, maybe you should have locked your house with a magical spell.
Sad but true. Where's the workbench?
On the second floor.
What?
On the second floor.
It's freaking deadly.
I said it's from Spag. Like, dash, Spag. House number 2. Well, whatever we're at. We've already pretty much ruined a lot of other houses.
Yeah.
I mean,
if you dig up the sand, it's a lot easier.
Okay, let's do that. So creepers can do that.
Hey guys, this is why you don't buy security systems from commercials.
And we're done.
Alright, let's go inside. Let's see,
I don't feel like using the front.
Not destroy the house on the top of the...
I don't feel like... What's this say?
Okay, wait, I'm gonna edit this.
It's my house. Okay, you should say, please destroy it. It's my house. And then, wait, we need another sign.
Okay, look. It's perfect, I swear.
Okay, let me make a sign really quick.
Let's raid these furnaces. Or these ferni. Is there seriously nothing in these? Oh, whoop. Wooden steel. Mine.
That was in the chest? Dude, look at what's in here.
Pork chop mine.
I'm taking this thing.
Maybe... Ah, crap, they turned off fire spreading in this, didn't they? Hey, we're gonna have to do this manually. Wait, I'm gonna splash my pole. Alright. I'm gonna smelt my iron.
Well, this house is... I'm just going to remove the floor and place some random blocks.
Welcome to the... Alright, sweet.
It says a sign cannot be bought.
Oh, dang it. I can't place lava at this spot. I was hoping they were dumber than that.
You can't buy signs? Wow.
No, you can't place lava at the spot.
No, I'm talking about to myself.
Talking about to myself.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There's still a skeleton out here. How is it? Oh god, I thought that was somebody else flying. We have a challenger of tears. Griefer versus Griefer.
Wow.
Actually, you could get banned for that admin impersonation. I really don't.
Admins will never ask for your password. Guess how many people still fall for that? Oh, I found another house.
You did.
Sarcastic Village. Let's see, Resident
Sarcastic.
Hey, I found... Oh my god, I found another Fabiande house. Remember that, like,
where,
the tower?
Where?
Remember the tower? Like, that, like the cobblestone tower with all the water?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's Fabiande's house I just found out. I'm putting Spaghetti Cream's house.
Okay, where is it?
One sec, I'm putting Spaghetti Cream's house.
Nice.
Oh. I have a lot more to do.
Hey, make sure you subscribe to us, tell your friends about us, donate your Minecraft accounts if you want. You can be banned on Minecraft servers, but you can't actually lose your account, so don't worry about it. And if you want, we can even censor your account if you don't want people, like, thinking you're a group. So,
and
yeah, donate your
accounts. Send your suggestions in the comments or PM.
Oh, yeah, make sure you bring in servers that you think should be grouped. Include a reason on why it should be grouped. Like, for us, it was because of the freaking spot house incident.
Well, and just the bad security for all the houses.
No, excessive griefing.
I don't think this is too excessive yet. And, I mean, we've only destroyed...
No, we were just, destroying a few buildings, we didn't get to kill anybody.
Well, I did. Anyway, we'll talk to you guys later. Okay, thanks, bye.